It's locked. I need to find another way down.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Man,
listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long, and you'll hear her crying.
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? You think he's insane? Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Oh, somebody help me.
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy. Well, bad places to go. Get him, boys. If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the party.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay. Good luck.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
Ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone not doing so will be...
Patient evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need to know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is meaningless.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes. Yes, I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died, how you lost all the money gambling.
And none of it matters.
Why do you keep saying that, Victor?
Because the only thing that does matter is the mark. Have you seen my work, Miss Cassidy?
If you're referring to the marks on your...
Of course I mean my tally marks. And I have...
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be.
hands upon their heads. This is Warden Shaw. We'll all... Ah! I'm doing what you want!
In the boss again? It's done nothing for the line since we got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat. We kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! Never liked her.
He's here!
Earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
When we're not strapped down.
It's the best!
It's gonna...
Thank the Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hour ago.
In a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. I won't let them hurt. Everyone will pay.
Help me! I'm up here! Help! Someone, help me!
Harley!
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please, let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot! And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. you stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have some of my stature falling back into their hands. Now
get me out of here!
You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place.
Batman, it's me, the warden. You know me. You can't leave me locked up in here. Batman, it's me, the warden. You...
between us. Well, now there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare you.
Pacification system deactivated.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Save the guards before I leave.
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting congratulations? Come on, try and catch.
Did you see him back there? What was that thing he used?
Thanks. No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
Taped patient evaluation 5. Victor is not responding well to treatment. Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
The zombies.
They are all people, Victor.
They are zombies. Continuously shuffling through the daily grind, waiting for someone to separate them.
You mean kill them? The police report states that you've murdered, or liberated, if you like, 20 young women in the last 3 months. Each had her throat slit and was left poached.
They were all lucky to be chosen to receive my.
I doubt they would agree with you.
Really? How about you, Miss Cassidy? As you take the elevator to your apartment each night, open the 6 locks to apartment 433. Remember you forgot to buy the locks. Again?
How do you know
as
where
you
I...
As you sit down on your favorite red chair, cat on the floor, just waiting for something. I am your salvation.
Do me a favor. Stop that crazy bitch.
Thank you. right. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get him!
Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
Harley is subdued, and I have her print scanned.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Beginning to impress me, Batman. You may still reach a level just below my genius one day.
Thank you.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
patient's name is Victor Saz. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with them.
I understand.
Residents of Joker.
Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose.
I want the lock!
Talk about employee relations, Bats. Harley disappointed me, and now she's out of the picture. Gone, forgotten, dead to me. You get the idea. What's it like in your organization? Do you punish your hired help when they fail you? Or is that saucy outfit you make him wear punishment enough?